Hi everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to add more than one Instagram account in Meta Business Suite. So if you want to run ads on multiple Instagram accounts or profile and you want all of them to be managed through one single business Meta account, then I'll show you how easily you could do it. So first you have to simply open up your business Meta Suite, and once it gets open, this will be the first interface that you will see. This is the home section. Now here we have options almost everywhere. So once you're onto this page, on the left side you can see we have these options. Now what you have to do is that at the bottom we have this option for settings. You just have to simply click onto it and then you will be into the settings. Now on the left we have this option account, under it we have the option for Instagram account. Click onto it and there you will see already added account. If you want to add more than one, you can click on this add option, and after that you can read this information. It will be real helpful. Then you have to click on this option and then click onto this option. Once you click onto it, it will open this page. Now you have to log in with your Instagram account. Here you just have to simply keep that in mind that you enter the correct email address or username and the password, and then just simply log in with that, and after that it will be added. So once you log in, it will take a while in the loading and buffering, and once it is done, then you will see it will be added. Then through this Meta business account you can manage two of these Instagram profiles. Later on, if you would like to add more, you can just simply add it and all the profiles will be handled through it. So that's it. This is how you can add more than one Instagram profile to Meta Business Suite. I hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you're new to this channel, then make sure to subscribe it for more informative videos and updates. Leave a like, comment. If you have any queries, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching the video till the very end.